Hello everyone. In this video, we're going to take a look at one of my most used tools in Safari on the Mac, the Favorites Bar. With the Favorites Bar, what we're able to do is place our favorite bookmarks or even folders of bookmarks right in Safari's toolbar. So we have easy access to it from wherever we are. Whatever website we're on, we can go to our favorite websites. Let's take a look at this Favorites Bar on the Mac. First thing we need to do is we need to open up Safari. When I open up Safari, it goes to the default start page. This default start page has our favorites in it, as well as other features, frequently visited websites, privacy report, and other features. To manage the start page, you go down to the settings here, and then from here you can select what you want to see in here. Now what we're going to focus on is favorites. Favorites is basically just a folder within our bookmarks. So when I go and show my bookmarks, let's go ahead and click on the sidebar here. We're going to go over to bookmarks, and you're going to see I have Yahoo here, as well as on my start page, Yahoo here. I have Bing, and here is Bing. I can move them around, so I can just click and drag to move it around, and it moves it around over here on my bookmarks. But in addition to that, what we're able to do is show these same bookmarks in our toolbar. To do that, what we need to do is we need to go up under View, and then what you're going to see is Show Favorites Bar. When I select this, I can see those same websites and folders in my toolbar here. So now what I'm able to do is access all of these websites and all these folders without having to go to my bookmarks and without having to go to a start page. I can just access them right from my toolbar here. If I go and move them around, let's go ahead and move Wikipedia over here to the left. You're going to see that Wikipedia moved over here to the left too. So it does reflect whatever I do either on my start page or in my bookmarks. I can even go and add folders. You're going to see I do have a folder here. When I go over to News and click on it to open it up, I have CNN, New York Times, CNET. And when we go up to News here, I have CNN, New York Times, CNET. I like to have my folders in front. Well, all I have to do is just click and drag and bring this over to the left. And now we can see that my folder's in the front here and my folder's in the front here. I want to create a new folder. To create a new folder, we can go over to our bookmarks here, control click, and you're going to see new folder. Let's just call this one Apple. And now we can see we have Apple here. I want to move it. We're going to go to bookmarks and move it up towards the top here. And now we have Apple in the front, and we have Apple in the front here. I can also create a new folder by clicking in the toolbar here. Control click on it, and you're going to see new folder. Select it, I name it, and now I have that folder there. And you're going to see I have it here, and you're going to see I have it here. To remove it, I can just use that toolbar again, that favorites toolbar. All I have to do is just control click on it, and what I'm able to do is delete it. And now it is no longer in my favorites. Now, what about adding bookmarks to your toolbar? How do you do that? Well, basically, all you have to do is just use drag and drop. So let's say I wanted to have Apple here in this folder. I can go to Apple here and drag it on top of the folder there. And now when I go over to Apple, we can see it is in there. And when I go to this folder here, we can see it is in there. I want to add another one. Let's go and add one of my favorite sites, Dan's Tutorials. So what I do is I just go over to Dan's Tutorials. And now I'd like to add this to Apple. All I need to do is just click in here to get the icon. And you're going to see Apple here. I open it up and I can drag this down into this area here. When I drag it down into that area, it adds it to my favorites. So now what I'm able to do is access this directly from my toolbar. If I want to remove it, I need to go over to the sidebar here, and then from here, when I control click on it, I can delete it. So that is one of my favorite tools, or one of my most used tools in Safari on the Mac, the Favorites Toolbar. Basically, it's an extension of our bookmarks, a folder in our bookmarks. And what we're able to do is show any website, any folder that is in that favorites folder we can show that on our toolbar in Safari. So that's the Favorites toolbar in Safari on the Mac.